but in the 2 years that I've been here, I've seen nurses with carpal tunnel injuries, shoulder problems, elbow issues, and we've had several surgeries conducted on our nurses that is directly related to manual pill crushing.